Let's open more pets. Kantorchulapen! Now that's more like it. Yes! Bro, we got the Kantorchulaplet! The Kantorchula! Kantorchulaplet, yes! Oh my god! Yes! Yes! I wanna play Baron Vander with this! Yes! Oh! There you go, hold up! Now that's more like it! Why isn't this a legendary though? Come on! Let me be a legend! This looks like a legendary to be honest, like look! Oh! Yeah! Count Orchula Pet! Yay! Baron Vander has the Count Orchula Pet! Yeah, this is too good right now. Oh, you can! Come at me! Let's get you! Look at my Count Orchula Pet! Look at it! Look at it, guys! Count Orchula Pet! Whoa! Nice! Hey, this is happening. I can now walk around vastly like while playing with Baron Vander and having Count Orchulapet following me. Oh, yeah, good. The Count Orchulapet. That's good. Look at this, guys. Look at this. It's Baron Vander, but he has Count Orchulapet by his side. Alright, now that's what I call a pet. The community eggs are so good right now, to be honest. Okay, this has to be better. The community eggs are better than the other type of eggs, because you get all of these meme-like pets just so much better. I still want to see a legendary in the mythic. So I'm keep opening eggs until then. It's cost 75 sun tokens. Oh, it is a bit expensive. Buy more. Even more. Goofy. No, come on! We can get more like the Orchula one. More like the Orchula one. More like that. Another useless angrier. Angrier? Oh, I thought it said angler. It's angrier, actually. Man, there's no way, man. There's no legend. I think I've opened every single type of thing that you could get from Mystery Egg. Is that true, guys? I assume that if I just keep opening more and more and get the same stuff, that is the case. Something else! Something else! Ah, I don't see any more things over here. And this over here, is this supposed to have some sort of legendary wet? No, it's just gray cat and dog, like, honestly. Don't open these two, because these two, there's no way these two have any legendary. Damn it! Whoa, this is some shittiest! Alright, I'm just gonna keep opening these type of eggs. Because I doubt the other one will have any more legendaries. But you know, I'm opening this one and the dragon one. The dragon one, at least we confirm that this one has legendaries. The other ones don't. Minus 2%. Is it 2% or minus 2%? Wait, minus 2%. No, it says 2%. More like minus 2% because you don't have the legendary. It's getting good ones at this point with rares. That's still not what I asked to get. Bomb! I got you! It's a bomb, but it's not what I wanted. Got another one! Hello there, Bishter! Die shooter? Die what? That's a cardboard box. Come on, my ego! Hail you! Hail you! No? We love you, you're the best, nobody likes you more than I do, come on, get- Oh, what the fuck? We know you have something that nobody else was ever able to obtain. Okay. Give me the power of the mystery egg! What are you- Why is he called mystery egg? Because CPU power came and buffed it! Alright, what is the birthed it? What? Give me! Come on! I know you have it! No, just stop the professional cube. I know you have it. I know you have it. You have it. He doesn't have it. After all of the eggs I've been opening. But we did got Count Orchula. Well, there you go, that's Doma. It doesn't say it's a legendary, but that's legendary. Yep, that is definitely legendary. But it's gotta be, because there's no way. Otherwise, there wouldn't be a legendary. Yeah, I feel like this is the best one out of all of them that we got. Even better than the hamburger shroom one. We got the Count Orchula Pest, literally, folks. Look at this. Hey, why didn't... Doesn't... Yes, it is a legendary, but for some reason it's not colored like one. Now I'm happy to have gotten that one, son. That one is actually good. That's the best one I could... Wow. Count Orchula Pest. Yes. It's Count Orchula Pest, yo. See, we do get some cool things to showcase in this video. If you thought we don't, like, look. We could use this for the screenshot of my video. I'm very considerate, I'll have you know. Count Orchula Pest, just need to get him. Gosh, come on. Like this. Take it like this. Like this. I'm also gonna take a screenshot of this, actually. Come on. Count Orchula Pest. Come, no, not close to the light. Too close to the light. Come on! What? This is the one! Okay, it's hard, but I guess you have had some shots at this point. And I too would have had some shots using my video thumbnail. After all, we don't want to see lame video thumbnails. And why, yes, of course, I did stood the world day 2 days ago just to make every single thumbnail that I didn't make for all every single Guardians vs. Great Battle Guns episode that I've uploaded. If you go back on the episode, you'll see that they now finally get their own thumbnail that is indeed created by me at long last, right? But I had to stay one entire day, keep in mind. It took me, I was crazy. No joke. I've gotten all of these thumbnails in just one day. Thumbnails for my videos. Incredible. Am I not right? Where is Count Orchula Pest, man? It's literally Count Orchula with me. Following me around everywhere I go. Whoop, 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 whoop. Hell there, Bruce Stinger. I'll get you. Doom, 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 doom. I got you. Nice. Whoa. Yeah, this Count Orchula Pest feels very nice, to be honest. I still wish the developers are considering about the thing I said. Well, this game would be a bit more improved. Well, with the patch system especially. Because I need to be... Can they have like a list of like the pets that are in this game so you can see exactly what pets are in this game? Otherwise, you're just wasting tokens hoping you get something you have no idea that you're gonna get. See what I mean? Without at least knowing exactly what is gonna yield inside any egg, inside the eggs, you just don't know what you're gonna get. Unless you've seen it before. Look, there's no, for I've checked every single time, right? We got every single pet that I've seen on players thus far, so... Count Orchula, the hamburger. As you can see, my collection. I have pretty much every single. I have every single pet I've seen. Some people use. So I'd assume there is literally no legendary at this point, because I would have seen some of it. They're not. You're not able to obtain it. It's not in. You know what they say. But the Count Orchula pet. That's probably gonna have to be my favorite right now. Honestly. We don't need the dragon, which I'm needed because it's my only legendary. I don't have any other legendary to pride myself on, but... This is definitely the best looking one of the community section. That Count Orchula. No, there's no Baron Vandel as a pet. Yeah, it's just Count Orchula, man. I don't think they make pets out of the zombies. Oh, except the angler one. Angler one is taken after the costume for the light zombie, the angler one. Yeah. I'm just gonna spam Baron Vandel, and look, I'm not spamming him just because he's overpowered, but I'm spamming him because look, I get this very cool looking, this Count Orchula pet with me. Whoa, Counter Chill pet, come Counter Chill, come Counter Chill. Whoa, whoa. Oh no, it's after me. Ah, it's after me. Yeah. Doesn't anyone else like this pet? To be honest, hey, look, it's a very crazy one. Ah, man. Aigo, you jerky jerk! You made the player leave the game! Like, look at this. Okay! Can't hurt you, Appet. Your Majesty! You are way too well made! When I like and I still think like I'm gonna rejoin. let's just not rejoin for now. I got you. What the? Oh no, I'm messing around. Oh no, I got you. Ooh, whoa, do you, do you, do you, do you. I got you. I got you. And now you. Oh no. Use Vampire Kill. Vampire Kill. I cannot let you kill me as Baron Vendetta, you fool. Wouldn't be fair. If I did. Right, come over here. Oh! Oh no! Pew 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 pew! I got you. Oh no! Oh no! It's so crazy! I aim for you. Oh no! Oh! Come at me! Deep, deep, deep. Oh, 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 oh no. Oh no. Deep, deep, deep. Oh, oh, e, oh, ow. Yikes, oh no. Deep, deep. Deep, 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 deep. Deep, 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 deep. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, honestly, this is the only thing I could, the only way I could feel good right now by having the Counter Chill Appet while I'm playing as Baron Vendetta. Oh, I got you! Ding, 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 I'll get you. Doom, 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 doom. Doom, 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 doom. Whoa, I've been hurt. Oh no. What do I do now? I run back to HP canister. Doom, 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 doom. 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 Oh, what? Oh, doom, doom, doom. I got you. And now let's shoot you. Whoa. Okay. Doom, 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 doom. Whoa. Oh, no. Oh, no. I got you. And then I hit the car. Stop, CPU power. We're getting sick of hearing so many shotgun sounds. Really? Okay, then. You're right. Probably we just gonna wait and avenge them. Yeah. Sorry if I busted your eardrums. Ah, keep holding on, Spock. Go after him! I'm coming to get you! Doom, 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 doom! Doom, 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 doom! Doom, 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 doom! Doom, 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 doom! I got you! Whoa! What do I see here? Whoa. Eighteen. Woo. It's probably with the previous match, because there was no way I would have gotten 18 mad kills just in one match. Hello then. Ha. Ah, I see. Let's get you. I'm sorry, there will be no point spending right now, my friends. You're just a lonesome player, that's you are. If I spared you, it made no difference. You'd leave the server, probably, if you saw me do that anyways. Cause be like I was weird though. Ah, think I'm gonna ever fall for it again? Trust me, I'm learning some lessons too. And I will improve. Well, you can... Okay, shooting a daisy still beyond. I'm just gonna follow you around, yes. Yeah, I'm still gonna hang on my gun. Just in case. Yes. Just in case you shoot me. Whoa. We could explode together. If I see you stand still, I'm pulling the trigger on you. This is like thug life, why in the world? Whoa. If I see you stay still, listen. Keep moving. I don't want to see you stay still. Okay, well, now I wouldn't know if you stay still or not, because you're inside your base. Hey guys, I'm doing this. You know, according to the Friendly Grounds rule, people that just stay still are getting killed. You don't stay still, that's right. In Friendly Grounds, you move around and jump like crazy. If you stay still, I shotgun you, like this, or whatever weapon I'm using. It's not necessary that I always use shotguns. Yeah, maybe I should make this. I've been thinking, like... Let's do a bit just survive, right? So you better not stay still. Otherwise, I will take that as... free kill. See, I'm not sure how to describe this, maybe I didn't describe it like this before, but friendly playing is like an art. It's like an art, man. Few people understand this art nowadays. And if we ain't spreading it, then those few people will be the only ones who have ever had any witnesses of this. You see my point? Trying to make the point. No, I mean, this bacon head is making me feel uncomfortable. Okay. I want to believe that alien invasion will return to Guardians vs. Grace Battlegrounds. What, CPU power? Really? Yeah. That is a possibility. Okay. I know, we need to also play as Count Orchula since we play as Baron of Undead. Look at his pet around me. Look at him. Look at him! Whoa. I'm just already... I'm climbing... Oh! What a big jump! Hello! Yes! Let's explore! Count Orchula having Count Or... Count Orchula with Count Orchula pet! Yes, you already know this is my favorite pet in GBG Battlegrounds right now! Rest assured about it! My favorite! My absolute favorite. Guys, I'm sorry if I've been saying some. There was a. At some point, I'm not sure if you witnessed it. There was a description in one of the videos where I wrote a very long description about me and some Gardens and Graves working together like in the past. I was referencing to how I missed some of these times. And I was making a big comment about it. Yeah, I did delete that comment and description. So, you know, because. Then. You know, I wouldn't want to just freak people out with that, so that's why I got rid of it. Well, there you go. We don't need to know about it, alright? Fine, it happened. I just already talked about it before. Why would I have to bring it up again, right? I need to be more chill about it, I know. But honestly, who doesn't think Gardens and Graves was like the greatest addition in Guns N' Roses Battlegrounds? Like, honestly, it used to be something. Yeah, it's true. While we might not be able to ever witness it again, it's fine. Guns vs. Graves is still here, folks. Still kicking. With any sort of thing we can possibly be doing in this game, what can I say? Just to have a lot of fun and mess around and, you know, this type of stuff. Crazy. Guys, just going around. Hold up a second. Let's help our teammates. They've gotten killed. I'm coming. With Count Orchula and her pet. To you, view. This is a great looking pet, by the way. Let's run and just stay still and take another screenshot. Do we? Do like this. Perfect. Omega's a great screenshot. Hey, stop getting yourself killed. Hold up, I need to come and help them. Oh no! Right. Oh, I'm coming. Don't run away! Oh no! I got you. But now I need to get you! Oh no! Alright, thank you. If you would have been much hostile, I might have not get you. Kano just coming! Pew! Bam! Yeah, Count Orchula and her pet. Look at this. You like my pet? Zombie. I am my pet. Why'd you teabag him? What the fuck? I didn't teabag him. I was just being happy, moving around him like that. Oh. Yes, now I'm half invisible. Let's get you. Ooh, whoa. I got you. Oh, with a half invisible Count Orchula. It does look like I'm teabagging them, but look, I'm not. I was just barely moving. I was just trying to make it look cute. I know, because by the end of the day, it is considered a teabag. But it's not. At least I'm not trying to make it look like it is. Whoa, I got you. Hello. Oh, run away. Oh, I got you. I just want one round to have while having this pet on, because I just can't resist. This pet is just way too much fun while I'm having a half transparent hitbox. Look at this, guys. You can see the pet through me. Look at literally, you can see it through me. I got him for you, Vinshitter. Are you happy? Are you happy? Look at my pet. Yes. The pet looks just like me. If he didn't have Count Orchula written all over it, I swear. Whoa! Whoa! You can't see me, can you? Oh, hold on, Rocketers. You know, I need to teach you a lesson for that one round. It's not the same one, but... There you go. You're thinking the rocket crashes overpowered, bro. Check out this damage, bro. You couldn't stand up to it, bro. That's right. It's still Kanocha and Baron Vandek who are the most overpowered. They have to be. They're the newest class they had introduced into the UG Battlegrounds. Do you really think the developer would be time to introduce some new classes if they weren't going to be the most powerful in UG Battlegrounds? Nah, bro, you have no idea. And I'm very in the back. I seen all demolition in Calamity Spawn, but they're too sluggish. They're still too sluggish. It's not that they hit about a lot of damage. They can nearly insta kill you with one rocket. Big hitbox. No, that's the problem. I think Raw Demolition might have a bit more advantage compared to Calamity Spawn. Well, I think so. Roach! Just jumping around this iceberg. No, but here's when it becomes a problem. When it's too many users spamming rocket classes. Gets a run. You have to have quite the accuracy in order to be able to get the rocket class to be overpowered. I'm not just talking about that. If you're still having a good accuracy, that is not the type of class that you can always play accurately with. You can play sometimes accurately with it, but it's still, you have to try very hard. It's not like every player is just gonna stay still for you to aim rockets at them. That is why it takes quite a lot of pressure, and it takes quite a lot of you. Like, sometimes you just cannot aim with the rockets if they move around. I'm just telling you, you can't. I know you're hoping that the rockets would get the job done for you anytime, but look at this. It's just a class with rockets shooting, I believe, man. Yeah. I'm right when I say this, but the accuracy matters a lot, and the rocket is just not always up for the task. You can get to hit the damage while you want, but for going full beast mode, you still want to pick those classes you can just aim with and easily be reloading your gun and then aim for them again. It's just not something you should struggle with, shooting rockets. For God's sake, why would you do that? It only becomes overpowered when multiple people are spamming it, because then I guess the chances increase of someone running away from so many rocket classes. No way. They do a lot of damage if they hit you, but just for direct impact. And I feel like if you miss some rockets, you've already ruined the accuracy of that class. There's no way you can have something accurate, but at the same time, they have to hit that hitbox for like direct hit. On a tier list, I would place the classes based on how much damage they deal. That is true, but will we place Raw Demolition and Calamity Spore at the highest tier possible? Nah, look. The highest tier is only for classes that are able to take on pretty much an entire team by their own. And such classes are, as you can see, fewer in Guardians of the Screen. The majority of them can come and do their own unique abilities. Can get a bunch of kills, which are very good, but no matter how good you play, if you're outnumbered, it's a good scenario that you just, you see, they don't go higher than some tiers. Rocket. Finally, we can see a threat in Guardians versus Grey's battleground. Nah. Didn't see, but apparently, since Zafikon and Blue Stinger could also be counting like Raw Demolition and Calamity Spore, except for with less damage dealt, which will just the lesser that is even worse. So, nah, you can't. Stop the struggle with the rocket classes, mate. It's just not good. Let me just try already. I've seen it myself. I know what I'm talking about here. It allows you to do a lot of damage, but you can't. It can't be serious. You just have one single projectile. You have to aim it directly in the opponent. But what are you gonna do if you run out of? What you do? Yes, there's no falling back in that class. But you can't. You get the high ground, but you can get shooters coming after you. You can't outmatch them just with rockets because you feel like that's the most overpowered class. No, it's not. But we stand, it's not being given speed to run back with HP canisters and stuff like that. Just the tankiness value and the rockets you can use to demolish them. You can piece people off there, no joke, but like I can't admit that this is gonna, it's not gonna get you the far in the match. It makes it look like it is overpowered, isn't it? It's just an illusion. It is not as overpowered as how you feel like it is. You really have to aim those rockets directly in their hitbox. Thanks. We're not counting that. It doesn't count. Just the slightest. Okay, my own damage is cool, but. But like I'm saying, this class, that the raw demolition, the rocket classes are for freaks, man. Like playing rocket classes that much to just jump around and try your luck aiming rockets at someone. Sounds like a bad strategy, in all means. But you gotta have multiple teammates back, you know. There's no way to just come in there and. Yeah. Look at this one. It shoots slow. I'm a fan of about how much damage some classes can do in this game, but. The rocket classes just. They don't feel right to me. There's something there that. It's fishy. That class is already pretty exploited as it is already. I'm not sure it is. Like you're deeming it at it being well with the damage and everything. It's just because it is in a way exploited. It doesn't come from the class. The class is trash. You can easily kill it. It comes from the damage within the rocket as it's hitting you for direct impact. That is. And the hitbox registering. This is you see the hitbox registering, that's what I was talking about. Well, I hit him in the pea shooter mouth, he didn't register any damage. The same would go for all demolition or calamity spell, but luckily for them. Ah, no, I can see that. This is exactly what some people are using. They're afraid they're gonna miss the hitbox. So they use rocket crashes to make it up for their inaccuracy. Yeah, that's still horseshit, to be honest. Fuck it. Yeah, you're afraid the hitbox ain't gonna register, so. Yeah, look, let me just tell you, a hitbox registers 100% if you are attacked by a rocket. But if you are to get shot by something or someone, your hitbox cannot register as well as it registers when you get splashed from a rocket. I finally break the code over here about the difference between rockets and normal shooting in Guardians of the Great Battlegrounds. Normal bullets is that the rockets will also hit you, will always hit you no matter what, unless someone just was way too off the rockets. The rockets cannot miss the hitbox, and when they cannot miss the hitbox is what makes them so threatening. That's the thing. But you take one rocket, you'd be damaged instantly, but if you get shot at and your hitbox did not register you taking damage, that is something else. Okay, that's funny. Trust me when I say I've seen it a hundred times. Look at it. Even though I aimed directly into this blue stinger, some bullets did not do damage. They just missed. They didn't do anything. While the rockets have the ability to bypass that barrier that prevents you from doing damage with some bullets. It is the explosion that just causes the damage to happen without it having hit the hitbox properly. Man, that's sneaky, right, dude? There is smart theory over here. Is that what it is? People, that's why you're playing bazooka classes? Because you're afraid you're gonna miss the hitbox? I see what you're doing now. And yet again. Though it hits the hitbox 100%, direct impact is required still. You don't hit for maximum damage without it. And the thing is, the hitbox always registers for someone aiming rockets at you. Guaranteed. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, I make it sound like it's something that shouldn't have been in this game, but like, compared to the shooting classes, it's kind of not fair. Because the hitbox registers instantly. For shooting classes, trying to aim for a bazooka class with a shooting class, they move around way too much. It's impossible to get their hitbox properly sometimes. And that's why they kind of have an advantage over there. That sucks. No, that advantage actually sucks. Because then, it makes the shooting classes a bit more of a letdown in such scenarios. Just because they can mix hitbox. Yeah, not all the bullets, just some bullets miss. The rockets are simply not heavy made not to be able to miss the hitbox, simply. It's like you need an explosion, and that explosion causes you damage either way. Not to mention that you might not find the bazooka cast always the best. You're damaging yourself as well with them. By staying close to someone while aiming rockets, just not miss them. And like I told you, you have to hit them directly in the face to do the maximum damage. You're still gonna damage yourself if you're too close to something. And there's another problem with the rocket classes. If you're standing close to the wall or a piece of collision that is in sync with the rocket, you're gonna end up aiming for an object instead, and then your rocket breaks into the air or something. You have to make sure you don't... Like, I was thinking, it's fine because I'm playing a shooting class, but... Sometimes the projectiles would hit in a different direction, and that sucks. This is a piece of collision, what can I tell you? Not well developed enough. Yep. Yeah, just like this. Did you can imagine that in the past those rockets would even be able to knock back players? That was a thing. You used to be able to knock back players just by shooting rockets at them. This is, and now it's gotten worse. It increases the damage for the rockets. Though they don't knock you back anymore. Yeah. Was it always a thing that you used to be able to damage yourself too with the rockets? I don't think so. Sometimes... No, I think, yeah, it was a thing, I think, always. You always were able to damage yourself with the bazooka. But maybe sometimes it wouldn't have been possible. There's this type of bazooka that you shoot and you cannot damage yourself with for weird reasons. Anyway, man, did I mention everything about the bazooka classes? I think I did. Unfair, but it's still dumb. But at the same time, it is a class that you can easily be dealing with. Now, unless the motherfucker plays very dodgy and then throws rockets at you from a distance, it's not very threatening, let me tell you. It's not quite. You get in the face, it's not real. What would there be a tackle? I don't think. You pick him up from a distance with a sniper? That would be. Not again, I see. Oh, we're talking about the sniper issue with getting stuck in the sniper not working properly. You can still snipe. Then again, placing your gun down means you cannot do damage maximum. This puts you on some thinking, doesn't it? It makes you feel like some classes in Guardians with Great Backgrounds are completely unanswerable sometimes, but it's not the case. Well then. Daisy of the High Seas. And the rocket classes. What else can I mention? The mine classes, yes, the mine classes, fuck! Right. Okay. And the ones... The few things where players are so annoying... Now you don't escape... Where they have to gang up on you like this. You don't. And that becomes harder. We can see a sniper, we can see a lava zombie, and I'm just playing as one class. The fuck am I supposed to... The sniper! cannot fail myself, sniper 2. Shit. They have sniper, I can't even come in there anymore. It's impossible. At this point you could just goodbye. Yeah, there you go, switch to me. Zyra snipes me from what the f- Go! What the- Okay. I can't answer a sniper. Where is he sniping me from? He's invisible. Where the fuck is he even shooting me from? Whoa. Bro, what the fuck? Whoa! My hitbox wouldn't register coming in. Okay, let's switch then. Hey, Gundam. Where is that sniper at? I wanna just see where the sniper was at, just in case. I can't... There is no way you can get to a sniper with some classes. It's incredible. And then you got the shooting ones. Oh, what is that? What? And you're telling me I've grappled him and nothing registered? There you go. That, what the? Okay. Doesn't seem possible to me. I don't even know where he is. At this point, he seems like he's FKing. What? Did you got him? Where did you found him? What? Did he just come out? Oh, I can't. I was being this class just to grapple that guy. Oh gosh. Okay. Oh. You cannot stand up to that basic zombie. Ah, there you are! Let's grapple you. Grapple. And grapple has to register. I aimed for something, but it didn't work. No, you know what? Let me just grapple this guy. Grapple! Like, come on, there's nothing else better to do but just grapple me. Oh, I actually grappled him. No joke. Oh! We grappled the plant in the water. I feel like this would work now. Okay, I need to just grab. There's no way. He has a low demolition and a basic zombie on him. Why are you going for me? Go for these two. I wasn't even attacking you. Yeah, I was trying to switch between. Yeah, it worked. When I grappled him so good. Oh, yes. No, what the fuck? Quick 3-1v1 in no skills. This doesn't quite exist, I'm sorry. There is always some skill. I got him. Then what happened? But I grappled something over there, but then it felt like it missed. What the? Oh yeah, what? Oh. Holy snap! Featherless. Bro, that just like, holy shit. He glitched so hard. That, and that fucking grapple that I mentioned, where you just grapple people. And it glitches their hitbox all over the place. What the fuck? Hangs on their hitbox, like I just said. They was throwing them all over the place. My goodness, sometimes I feel like that's true, he must do. Allow me to pick something before I get someone coming to me. Okay, just don't think Shatter Spore because that thing doesn't work. Like literally. Oh no, Daisy Circle. Hello? Another thing in GBG Battlegrounds. What are you doing? No, oh, I see. Hello? Oh! She switched to that. But I... Oh. If only you could take on him with any class, but no. Why would that be possible? How is he still having 11 kills? Hey, what? How much time does it take? The stars should... The shooting star just took forever to register. That is lag. And the ability is laggy. What did you say? Directly in his beam. Yeah, I'm just trying not to die at some pathetic classes that don't quite have nothing to them, what can I say? Yeah, well, I guess it's always a When I come on this game, I feel like some guys could be overpowered, but not. Oh, my Q ability is delayed. I got you. Whoa. Oh. The rockets are delayed. Yes, they are for me now. They weren't, but... I'm not making excuses, look! It's shooting very hard! They are! Exactly! So why would I be lying? How the fuck did he got me? I was lagging, he too is lagging now apparently. Like this. Hey! Naggy and FPS lag right now. What? Oh, I'm gonna place call traps literally in all directions. They look how delayed I am right now, honestly. What? He just shot me back to me, huh? Oh, you cannot deal with a daisy circle. They're staying right next to each other. At this point, I would have come with the road demolitions. I mean, wishing there. But no, because if you did, they would start moving around like crazy. I don't think it would be that simple. But again, have less hit points. Yeah, bro, he's right. You need to stop doing with that. Daisy. Well, at least you're doing it in my team, but still. He's just duoing. But they just get you instantly messed up while you're just typing. okay. Devil me. What? Prove to me you're not trash. They just shot you to death 10 million times. They are pretty trash though, because they're using heal circles, so yeah. Why are you using heal circles? Stop! Yeah, but still.
Do you divide your guns?
Oh, why are you doing it? Because he brought back HP canister. Oh, so it's because they're running back the HP canister. That's why you're forming the heal circle. Well, more than anything. He says he wouldn't be able to get them if... He says he wouldn't be able to get them if they'd run the HP canister. Wow, what bullcrap. Okay, really? Nah, there's more to it than that. He's also scared because he's gonna get killed too quick without the heal circle. They are trash! They are trash! You can blow them away with Windblower into the potato industry and they can't stay a chance against that. Okay. Basketeer, Zombie Professor. Yeah, I'm trying to listen to what they say right now because it's really interesting. I just pick fast classes. Pay trades. What? Even if they don't, it's only ever because they ran away or someone tied with shooting them? Per trade. What is that? Don't think that's the word. They had rocket classes, bro, especially. Yeah, no, compared to the cheap heal circle that you can easily be breaking at most points, it is the rocket glasses from a distance that could be a lot more dangerous. Am I not right? Bam. Gee, whoa! Control points. Get control points. I haven't count originally as my pet. Hello. Numero. Wanna be slapped of Jing? You, what the fuck? Hey, you still aim for me. Protect me, guy. I'm no HP. You're playing as Baron Van Dead. I got you. Oh, I got you. What the f- Love how we just Oh my gosh. 3 The coffee grinder is also delayed because look, I'm slapping with it and I'm missing. The only thing that's not so delayed right now, however, is the gun. Well, okay, is the coffee grinder compared to some other times when I... Okay, seems like it was a bit slow. Heat! Well... I got you! Yes! three. Now I'm just getting my coffee grinder on. You got a bully. We already know what your kind is doing. Shut up, bruh. Think we're not aware of bullies in this game? Heck no. We know what bullies do in this game. Excuse me. We know exactly. Most thing kills ganging up though. There you go. And I guess now that makes you a bully to CPU. No, of course that does not make me. I'm just partying. Partying more likely. Recording great videos, running around. You know what I'm doing here. Do not call me a bully. Hey yo! Flower. I'll get you. Whoa! And I'll fucking die! Okay. I was expecting to actually get you over there, but then I lost my shit and I died. Let's try out Sniper Zombie. Oh. What? Now this guy is only unfair if you've got an entire team up your ass. But other than that, he's not a problem. Ah, come on, you can't even... Oh, what is that? No, oh gosh, but wait, give me a chance. I'm coming with Baron Van Dead. Because he did not give me a chance with the Sniper Zombie. It's time, rest in peace. There you go. Bam. Why is this control point captured though? Someone. Okay, someone. P. It is from points. You know, bitch, to come over here. This guy is all over here. What do you think you're doing? I can also do that, look at this. Can he still pick it up? No, what the f is the lag? He lagged. Cannot capisce how that registers on my screen sometimes. Look, nah, oh, exactly right. If I was playing as a rocket crash, that wouldn't have happened. Yeah, well then. Guess I'm gonna die? Can you do? Let me still try to go Sniper Zombie. At least I can pick him up while they don't have enough HP. Goodingun. Are they always coming towards the zombie base? Yep, I'm already getting damaged. But where can I stay with the sniper on this map? Is there any high place over here? I can see something from over here. That daisy. I got him. Well, but he's not doing damage to me. Does he think he's doing damage? He's missing. He's missing. He can't even hit me with group spitter from that range. Oh my gosh. It looked like he was, but he was missing shots. He didn't do any damage. Okay, good. Well, There you go. One kill with sniper zombie, because I cannot get more than that, apparently. Then long range, because I can't... I cannot come in with sniper zombie. You simply don't come in with sniper zombie. Because you're dead, if you do. Cool. Mr. Angler, Basketeer. Alright, let's play Mr. Angler and Basketeer. We ain't playing anything else. However, I still want to go in there even though I'm playing as a sniper. Otherwise, the control point will get captured. That is a problem. No, please. Okay, see, I was already not ready to handle a fucking rocket class as sniper being over here on the control point. And this time around, I'm going right. No, we need to take the high place. If you want to play me as a sniper, I can't be seen over here. Okay, no, no can do. If I'm seen over here, I can't do shit. Yes, sniping him. Die, that fuck! Why couldn't he die? I sniped him. And he was getting grouped as well. Wait a second. They were daisies before, now they're both playing as group spitters. Okay, that's new. That's new! That's new. Hey, that is something else now. They're not forming the heal circle, they're both playing as group spitter. What the fuck? Come on, sniper! My god, I can't, it's not even fucking working! I'm getting zero kills. Group spitters are stealing all my kills. Are you kidding me, dude? Can't charge and vanish. What? Come on! Okay, that was I for a second. That didn't get him either. I was gonna be so pissed off. Okay, wait. I went back to being visible. Interesting. Ooh. If I can, you know, the worst thing when you're playing as sniper, you can't see how much hit points they have left when you zoomed into them. Shit. Dump. I was seeing the top of his flag. Hey, no, canceled me. But it's gonna be fucked if someone tries to approach me as the sniper, because I'm so busy sniping that when they come to me, I don't know exactly how to get them done before they get me done. Well, unless they really long away from me. Sniping! Busy reloading. Oh my god, maybe I'm so lagged right now, I can't even... I aimed for him and he felt like he was gonna die. You saw that, right? He didn't. I sniped him through. I can see people from within the base. Just from this distance. Gonna let Busketeer get you then. Yeah. What am I doing? Why am I backing up? can't even hear me from that distance. Oh, fuck. This projectile is so weird. Ah, there you go, I got you. Ah. I can still name you. Yes. Yes. I'm just aiming for body parts over there, literally. Yeah, wow. He did damage to me? Okay, now I'm seeing smoke in my face. What the fuck? They got him. Where am I? Oh, what the fuck? Not bazooka! That's a bit defiant. And I still got him. Alright, we're getting some kills with Varys. I was hoping, yeah. Well, 18 kills couldn't be. At least the damage does not let you down with this thing. Well. Just talking about the cases where they get one hit killed. You are missing. Oh, oh sh- wait, this guy too? No, I didn't feel anything. Oh shit. You gotta give me nightmares with this thing flying above my head. Talking about the rockets. Ouch! Okay. Really, man? Mad Speed didn't even allow me to move. How can you still see me? I got you. Wait, no, that was the... He was trying to come after me. No, he wasn't him, that was another one. I mean, unless he was wearing a costume, I would have recognized him. Because costumes help you stand out after all, so if you get a costume, you wouldn't be able to tell. Whoa! Pretty dodgy. He doesn't have enough space to move over there. How the fuck? This is not my cue. He's hitting the wall! He killed himself. This gives me quite a lot of high grounds. Okay, okay, well, by default the game cancels you out of the sniper whenever the game ends. Does that make sense? What the fuck? That's okay then. Playing as Basketeer, as you can see. Basketeer. List. Nah. Good. But I only like to play with the sniper while I have teammates in there doing other things. Otherwise, I'd be targeting while playing with the sniper. I can't play with the sniper if I'm targeting, can you? Nope. Hacker! The other guy, Zombie Mutant and Zombie Mutant Gunner being kinda still feel more easy than Count Torchula and Baron Vended, because I have to aim exactly like kind of with the rockets, but they're a bit more easier because the shotgun is a lot more aggressive. You just come in the ship tomb. You have to do it very often though. Hacker bash. Friendly and the zombies by default, yes. Mr. Angler is coming. And since I'm playing as Mr. Angler, you know what I do. Switch between pets. Let's get useless angler. Perfect. Or the blue angler. They both work, but still. Hey! That didn't explain why he didn't get stunned. I got you. Didn't expect to survive, did you? The interesting outcome. Hello. Yes. Whoa, I managed. Okay. Let's calm myself a bit. Blessed that didn't kill me. What? I wasn't expecting Starsport to do it either way. If you have the buff one, the Q ability doesn't kill you if you don't have the buff one. Hello. What? What is the damage output though? I stay on their head. Okay. Next. What am I doing? Back to counter trap. Oh, I appear naked for a few seconds. Come here, Mike. What the fuck? Hey! It's busted. I can't unequip it. Bro, I'm stuck with that pet now. What the fuck, man, really? This is the last time I bought a switching between pets. Just straight up gonna go with my favorite one and end of story. Okay, just a second, I'm glitched. Where is my pet not working? My pet! This is perfect, this game just bugs me again. Bro, but yo, oh, rejoining. Rejoining at the end of the match, though. How unfortunate. I'm just shining with one. I'm over here. Incredible. Oof, man. Look who's coming! What up? I'm slow now. Oh. Well, was the same thing to do with that. And I have to regen because my abilities are also delayed. Well, no! My turn. And travel through the box. Hey there. Leave. Jump! Where did you rush? I was gonna let him, but the HP canister was right over there, so why wouldn't I jump to it? Oof. Farmer zombie? No, no, how worrying. Maybe I can actually get a kill with this. Given I find a plant that doesn't stay still. Whoa. Like, is this plant good? Yes, but I have to be moving, otherwise I'll be dying before I get a kill. Oh no, where did the melon break? Why? He doesn't do any damage. Okay, maybe it does to some players. Come on, I'm over here, what the fuck? There you go. I don't know. That was so delayed. Zombie mutant. Oh, never mind, it's the end of the match. What the flick, Pet? Are you still glitched? What about now? Can I switch? Equip the pet! Rejoining.